Welcome guys to Let's Play Dark Souls 2, Huntsman's Cops. Or Copes. Anyway, it's been a few days since I last played. We're ready to move on, but right now, I want to go back to Pate's place. Check out that chest in the basement to see if it restocked with something new. Last time we were here, there was one flame on the map.
Did you see the flame?
Yes, I did. Okay, so now this will answer whether the chest just restocks when a new flame appears? Okay, maybe. Whoops. I don't know why, but this place always messes up my sense of direction. Yeah, I need 2,000 souls to get past this person.
Oh, hello there. An honor to see you again. This room is not as it seems. There are two, not one, pathways leading out. And only this lovely thing reveals the other path. And this, you lovely thing, only runs on miracles. Shall I provide you with one?
I need to reacquaint myself with what she sells. Okay, sure.
Go ahead.
That's absolutely amazing! I've never seen anything like it.
May the power of miracles be with you. Offer your souls to the gods.
I need to refresh my memory on what does rogue water do. It's red. At least I thought it was red. There it is. Okay. Now I don't have the intelligence to... Oh, he's not here yet. There's a guy coming up. I don't have the intelligence to talk to him. Well, I suppose I could talk to him, but not to buy from him. Falcon, is it?
I don't know who you are, but believe me, the frailty of the weak disrupts the dark. Leave me alone. I'm interested in one thing, dark, and you haven't the gift. Leave me alone. I'm interested in one.
Okay. I did forget to see how many arrows I have. I think I'm well stocked. One hit. Well, that's a case. You know what? I've been wearing this base armor for quite a while. Oh, I have an empty ring slot. What do I want? Slows weapon degradation? Well, let's wait and see. Maybe it's time to switch armor. Looking for something lighter that protects me better. Okay, that's a little heavier. So is that, and so is that. Poise goes down to zero. I'll think about that. There we go, that's better. 2.8. I'm still under 50%. Okay, still under 50%. So unless I wanted to go with I could go with this helm. That gets me under 50% again. Still over 50%. Damn. Now I want to see if I can go with something heavier and still keep me under 50% with better protection. Nope. Okay, I'm going to go with this for a while. Okay, I'm gonna try for that shiny, but I'm gonna rest at the bonfire first. With him. I'm just out of practice. I think I'm done in here for a while, right? Isn't there a hidden door down here, though? Perhaps it opens from the other side. And moss. I don't want to get pushed off the edge. I've died like that before. Okay, I've never actually done this before. Before I do this suicide run, let's see how many deaths I've accumulated on this character. I'm at 5. Oh boy. Oh, there is a little gap in there. Okay. I was thinking maybe I could jump onto this high prominent there and just walk over, but no. I think I'm gonna just try running straight off this edge. I don't think I need to heal for this, but do I have the cat's ring? Not that it's gonna help me, right? I'm still gonna fall to my death if I miss. Wow! Well, that was easy. Pharaoh's Lockstone. I need that. Okay. I'm savoring the moment. The victory of grabbing the shiny. Okay, let's see. If I'm going in here... Let's see, I killed the butterflies, but I still want to give myself maybe a poison remedy, and I don't have any type of ring that protects me from poison, right? I'm gonna do a run and jump. Oh, Jesus. How can I take something that's so simple? I've done lots of times trying to get that shiny and then almost die. Meanwhile, back in Huntsman's Coves. Wait a second. I purposely did not sit at the bonfire so the butterflies or the moths wouldn't come back. Now they're in here. I thought I saw poison rain down. Huh. Monastery charm, yay! Oh, shoot! I should have bought some more monastery charms from that lady. Well, I was low on souls, right? I needed 10,000 for her to move the gate. I have a crossbow, right? A heavy, a light crossbow? I saw someone walking around down there. Maybe I can snipe him from here. There he is. Wow, that jump looks easy enough to make, but I'm gonna try for this shiny over here. That's not what I wanted to do. How many arrows I have left? 71. I hope I brought enough. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna be able to reach that shiny, nope. Oh shoot, I've gotta jump down here. A second time. Well, that was easy. Okay, let's check it out. Richard's rapier. Does 140 counter damage. A rating in dexterity. What is my dexterity now? 16? Okay, so I need to jump down here again to try. Maybe coming in from the other way to grab that shiny. Zero death so far. Really, I imagine my death count going really high trying to get that Ferrous Lockstone. You know, like 10, 15, 20 deaths. Yeah, might as well, right? I mean, I have 6 flasks now. I'm not gonna heal during PvP, and I'm not planning on fighting a boss anytime soon. Oh! You know, that looked like a nice little stair step from down below, but up here. Oh man, I got weather coming in. I'm gonna need the cat's ring again. I don't think I can make that jump, but there has to be a way. These 2 blood spores are people trying to jump for that mushroom, right? No. Huh. Okay, I'm gonna try for that one right there in the center. Oh my god, that wasn't even a shiny put there by the game. I think that was one of my moths dying. I don't know, if I knew that was a poison moss, would I have taken the time to jump for it? Risk certain death? Which reminds me, I don't need the cancer ring anymore. I mean, I don't need to wear it right now. I'm over 50% now, too, because I have that crossbow. Okay. I'm having a second thought now. Did I just take the long way to come back to the bonfire? I don't know. Let's see. Oh, you know what? This segment of the video is getting a little bit long, so I'm going to travel to Majula. I just wanted to come someplace safe so I can stop this recording and start a second one. Okay, back to Huntsman's Copse. Copes. Man. I was hoping I would make it to another bonfire by the end of this video, but I don't think so. I bet you drop a torch. I want you to come away from the edge so I can get whatever goodie you drop. I don't even see the second moth from here. There it is. I was going for the backstab. Didn't see you there. Ignore me while I'm greedy. There's a second guy here, that's why I'm playing cautious. There he is. Yeah, why not? Oh, wow! Why am I so hot to trust for a backstab, though? Aromatic ooze, I think? Yes. That's nice. But yeah, see, I was expecting people to drop in on me and ambush. But it didn't happen. What, did people complain that the game was too hard? Don't tell me this is just the way I came. Sure looks like it. Okay, I think there's an archer over here too. I'm gonna take care of this archer first. Yeah. Poison arrows, alright. Kinda wish I could farm you for a while, buddy. Yeah, why not? Aha, look at there. You gonna come down and fight? Alright. Okay, I need the lockaway key. Yep, should rate that. Although, anybody who tries a door knows you need a key. I don't know. Should I go get the key? I have time in this video to go get the key. Wrong bridge. Jeez. Okay, you attack one of these guys, they all come a running. Notched a whip. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Talk to you later. Bye.